One of the nice features of SafeWallet is that it allows you to store multiple logins for a single website very easily. First off, make sure you're logged into SafeWallet and go into a login page. I'm going to use Gmail as this example. You see, it automatically detects my previous login. I'm just going to ignore that and enter my other login. Let's say I use one for work and one for personal. And I'm going to sign in, and it detected a new login and it asked me to store this additional login. It does not delete your existing information. I'm going to click yes, and now when I sign out, you'll see it actually presents me with a notification bar to switch between the logins, and I can very easily switch between my different logins for this site and choose the one I want to use, and then I can sign in. It's that simple.